using only the left and right mouse buttons. When you fight, your cursor can be anywhere on the screen. Fight using
silver dollar.
Drop weapons for you to pick up. Press X or B when a weapon is in your attack zone to pick it up. Weapons increase your attack range. If you already have a weapon of the same type, you will be able to throw it. You can only use a weapon for a short time. When you drop a weapon, remember, your attack range will be decreased.
Medal awarded.
Nunchaku round. B bars drop below the ground. You are too slow, and you will take damage. Your enemy is strong. Take your time and focus. Nunchaku round.
Medal awarded.
Round.
Use X and B to shoot ball into enemies. It will kill any enemy in one hit. Juggle the ball back and forth to kill as many enemies as possible. The ball must be in your X or B zones in order for you to hit it. Destroy him! Perfect!
Shows you the current speed of your enemies. When you perform well, it increases. When you fail,
it decreases, but it will never go lower than 100%. Enemy base speed will increase throughout the game, making future stages more difficult. Medal awarded. Boss round. Medal awarded. Survival mode unlocked. Boss round. Medal awarded. Boss round. Boss round. Awarded. Kill all enemies before time runs out. You cannot use skills. Speed round. Oh! Gold medal! Awarded! Kill all enemies before time runs out. You cannot use skills. Speed round! Enemy is strong. Take your time and focus. Mob round.
Yeah!
Silver Medal awarded. Thunderstorm round. This is a thunderstorm round. Keep an eye out for weapons, as they are hard to see. Remember to look at the blue and red bars below multi-hit enemies. Know what to press. Enemy's hits are indicated below them. Seven times before time runs out to achieve complete dominance. Victory! Gold medal awarded. New skill unlocked. Every bow comes with two additional arrows. medal. Awarded. Exactly what you need to press in order to defeat multi-hit enemies.
Thank you.
kill all enemies before time runs out. You cannot use skills. Speed round.
Round 2.
round. Victory! Bronze medal awarded! Introduces yellow enemies. Look at the red and blue bars below the yellow enemy. These bars will show you exactly what to press in order from top to bottom. To defeat this yellow enemy, you must press red, red, blue. Yellow enemies will be red, red, blue. From the right side, or blue, blue, red. From the left side, you don't have to memorize their patterns. The colored bars below will be hit enemies will show you exactly what to press. Mastery points. Survival rounds reward you with a victory, no matter what. victory! Beat enemies into objects to break them. Break the total objects indicated to win. Smash round! Medal awarded. Boss round. Medal awarded. Bob round. This stage has origin enemies. You don't have to memorize the battles. Look at the red and blue bars below them. These colored bars will show you exactly what you need to press, starting from the top down. Medal awarded. Medal awarded. Yeah! unlocked. Can use swords for 3 times as long. You have the maximum skills active. Press A on active skills to toggle them off. You have the press A on a...